I'm digging it pretty much myself as well as Cold makes his way into the bottom side here. He's gone one camp. He went red buff all the way across the map. And now Smoothie has nowhere to go to get to his AD carry. They're going to splat the cat, and that's first blood. Coming in from the Pyke and the Yasuo, and now Mithy going into the bottom lane here yet again as Cold shows up, and they mop spin up. Kills going over to the Yasuo himself, so Nuke Duck not getting them is suboptimal, but considering they've still got them, that's something to work with as Mithy goes for the flash play on to Zven, who is going to be taken very low. Couple more auto attacks will do it, and that is a third one.
Now forces Broken Blade to play on the defense as another play happens boss.
Bottom side popping off once again. Zven going to be taken low. Akkadian going into the back line. Nuke Duck gets himself.
While they will lose their blue buff, they can look to play for a couple of plates, and there's no real assistance. They just have to be careful of this ward that sits behind them and the teleport that is available on both Patrick and Alfari.
Origin are deciding, though, since TSM is hard committing to the bottom side of the map, why not go for the top? Broken Blade keeping himself alive ever so barely. Alfari is able to make that kill go through, and now it might just be a second. Patrick shows up to the party a little bit late, but he's in time to grab the kill. He barely keeps himself alive by attaching to Zven after the last breath connects, but Nuke Duck is not yet done. He continues going forward, forcing Zven back underneath the turret.
Gideon tries to flash over the E, but he's still looking for Patrick, who has no flash.
Patrick, can you get out of this one? Cold shows up, throws the ulti down onto the enemy mid laner to disengage here once again. Akkadian going to be brought down to 300 HP, and here comes Alfari. He'll dig him an early grave, throws out the slow, and collects that paycheck.
Targeting. Ooh, Bjergsen goes in.
Nicely done. Picking up Patrick on
it
the back.
It was kind of an anomaly, really, when Zven and Mithy joined the side of TSM. Nuke Duck. He loses out on the trade, but Bjergsen waits for the tornado before going back in. Akkadian coming around from behind. Nuke Duck outplaying so far, but can he do it again? Goes for the flash into the tornado to find the damage. Instead, going to find his own death.
The kill. Okay. He also would have bought enough time for Alfari to TP in, who's now in a 1v1 against Broken Blade.
Alfari just beating Broken Blade into the ground. No way out, as now they're going to look to find even more. Alfari has to go into the stasis to keep himself alive. Maiden going to be tanking up the turret. Bjergsen taken down by Cold. Here comes more backups. Ben wants to move in. Moffin Bucket at the ready. Trying to fire off a little bit of damage with Smoothie's help, but he won't be able to grab anyone. Origin have found themselves multiple kills. No deaths in return. Sven is rooted up. They'll pop him. And why not take the loot pinata bonus? The cat pops out and goes down.
Seeing the flash out from Broken Blade. Now they've caught Broken Blade.
Oh boy. Yep, that's a padlin. Cold takes him down. TP coming in. TSM looking to stop this, but Baron's already going to be taken, and with that one in Origin's pocket, TSM working on the next item, getting even tankier. Bjergsen going in onto Mithy here, trying to find something. The angle isn't quite right on the Yuumi ultimate to get the lockdown on him, but Patrick is going to be taken very low himself. Has to flash away. Now Cole going to be on the front line there, able to find the lockdown onto Akkadian. Broken Blade approaching in from the side. Patrick going to be taken down to 100 HP. Origin trying to turn this fight around. They're doing a lot of work here. It's TSM who cannot find any kills just yet. Alfari down to 1/3. Cold fires Alfari in that top lane, putting in some work onto the tier 3 up there. That one's going to fall now as well, as Mithy in the bottom lane could be cut out here yet again. Yuumi ulti not going to find the lockdown. Mithy flashing away after two connects. Cold trying to keep himself alive. Looking to turn this one right back around, and they've done it. Cold keeps himself alive. Bjergsen's not able to find the shuriken. And Origin still not losing anyone in this fight. Meanwhile, Alfari knocking on the door to the Nexus turrets, knocking them down. One already out of the picture as Origin will continue their siege. Vision lines just barely trying to creep out of the base with a single ward here and there, but they are mostly confined to these walls. Nuke Duck winning out in the 1v1 against Bjergsen, who now has to retreat as Origin once again press the attack.
Just a couple of hits and Bjergsen lost half his HP. He now doesn't have his ulti available. Origin now pushing in mid, top, and bot. They have the rest set on the Nexus.
Nuke Duck going into the back line, looking to find that initiation. Mithy goes unstoppable. TSM goes down. Origin have chased the remaining three members into the fountain, looking to clean up even more kills. Bjergsen wants to grab one, but he won't be able to find it. Nuke Duck takes him out. The Maiden eats the laser, and that is all she rode. Origin keeps the EU win streak alive.
Mithy gets his revenge up against Sven. A very important win for Origin and a very convincing one as well. The early game plays from Cold were so impressive. Level 2 Sejuani Hail of Blades
from Red across the map.
Yep. That was absolutely crazy. And then, like, he came back. He kept the pressure up. He wanted to make sure that this duo had a healthy laning phase. And then, because he hadn't had an opportunity to base yet, Mithy goes back to base first, and then roams top. He's like, hey, man, I understand that you're in a bit of a losing matchup. But let me help. Yeah, exactly.
Yeah.
It was just really great teamwork coming out from Origin, and this was kind of what they were praised for last split. So I think they're going to be very happy with this performance.
All right, let's press the rewind here for a moment. Do you remember back at the start of this game when you said people are having a hard time judging the power level of these teams and saying, all right, if you have a substantial win here over your opponent, that says something as to, hey, we're definitely the better number two from spring. Well, 3-17 speaks pretty loudly, I'd say. Origin had nothing less than an absolute stomping of TSM.
And they did it in a very EU style as well, with the creative draft, something.